She is in such an unusual position. She's a woman, she's black, she's Asian, and she's running alongside the oldest person to ever do it. So she's essentially running for president. That's what she's doing. And I think people understand that.